Hi guys, today I'm going to explain how to make simple map in the GIS. Most of the people are struggling with the base maps. In that case, they are struggling with which kind of the layers we want to include into the base map. Actually, there is no any standard base maps. It should be oriented to our purpose. When we are going to decide the layers of this base map, it should represent our purpose. That's way we want to use to make base maps. Today I am going to explain how to make a simple map in the GIS. Already I have added 5 layers, town. These all points represent towns in the Columbus district, and also road layer. And also, this is my study area. This other road layer is rest area of the Sri Lanka. If you put in only this study area, it will give sense like separate study area from the Sri Lanka. Let's see. Actually, already I have explained how to put these layers into the table of content. Now, already we have added these layers. And we can categorize these layers, and also we can label these layers. First I will go to categorize this road network in the Colombo area. I will click on road layer, I click, then go to properties, then categorize. Here we can select our field that categorization include in the shapefile. I have included it into the class field, therefore I will select class, then add all values. That's my classes, road classes, but that time I'm going to use type of this road. I will select, click on type, then I will get two classes. In that case I'm going to give priority to A and B classes, therefore I will change color and width of the road. I will go 3, then C class also I will change color like that. Okay, like that you can see A and B class roads are in the red color, other roads black color. Then I can add labels to these towns, all towns. Therefore we want to go to properties, then label here. Okay, then we want to select field that we have included name of these towns. Therefore I will select name. Here we can select font and also letter size. After set up these all things, we want to put tick in here, then it will appear in the layer like that. You can see we can label these all points, but now this label size is big, therefore I will reduce it. Okay. Now we can select layout of this map. Therefore we want to go to file, then page setup. Here we can select orientation of our layout, that means landscape or portrait. This time I'm going to use landscape because my data distribution in my layers data distribution has distributed it on this way. Therefore if I use landscape, it will give better output. Therefore I will select letter here, landscape. Then here I can select size of this page. Okay, now this is our data view. We can go to the layout view. Here layout view, click on that. Okay, we can drag and remake it. When we are going to make complete map, actually when we want to show this study area in the whole Sri Lanka map, therefore I want to add another data frame here. Actually this is my first data frame, now I am going to add another data frame. Let's see how to do it. We want to go to insert here data frame, we can add data frames here. Okay, this is my new data frame. I will resize it. Like that. Now I will add layers into this data frame. This is my first layer. I will copy that layer. Right click. Paste. It will add into the second layer, second data frame, and also our study area also we want to add into this data frame, therefore I will get copy of this layer. Okay, now I have added location map of my study area. Now I am going to give colors to these data frames. First one here, I will, this is the C area, I will select therefore blue. Then frame, here we can select colors. Here you can see there's a gap. We can fill this gap by making properties of these layers. Therefore, again I want to go to properties. Here you want to change gap. Here I will give -10. Here also -10. Then it's okay. Now I will give here also color. Okay, then what I want to do is I want to add legend scale bar and also not that over here. Okay, now I have added all elements in the map. Now I want to use this area to input our detail, that means author of this map and also how we extract this data, what are the sources of this data and also our institutions, and also if we have any logos to our institutions we can put it into here, and also we can add frame to this legend area also. We want to go to draw toolbar, we can get rectangle here. Like that you can resize it, and we want to give no color here. Okay, otherwise we can add another frame to whole map, therefore we can use this one again. Okay, now I have complete my map. Now I can export this map into my folders. Let's see how to export this map. Go to file, then export map. Okay, here we want to select JPG or other categories as you wish. Then save it. Like that, you can make your maps according to your purpose. If you have any problems, any clarifications about this video, this tutorial, you can put comment in my comment section. And also, don't forget subscribe my video, my channel. And also, if this video is good, you if you can extract something from my video, hit the like on my video. Thank you.